Today I'm just going to change my Lee Eco Lee Max 2 Pro's display with glass. So let's do it first, and I will just give you a small tips before getting into this. I just already removed this display from the device using a hot gun. I'll show to you. This is the hot gun. You can see the company is Cheston. You can also purchase it from Amazon for a very cheaper rate, and you have to use this device to only remove this display. If you try without using this display by using a sharp screwdriver, I'm damn sure you are going to lose your gold broken display. So as I said, I have already removed it, but it's now glued again. So if the device screen is already glued, already taken away and it's glued now, you can just use this plastic tool to remove them. You don't want to use again hot glue and hot gun, and they are not a safe instrument as what you guys think. You have to follow some safety predictions before using them also. I think so the device is not switched off fully. You can see you should not do anything else while the switch power is on. Just turn off the device. After this LED is off, you can just remove the alligator clip here, which is used for connecting. You can see the whole display is cracked and also the bottom keys are broken off. So now we can take up the new display here. Here we have is the new display and its color varied, but I don't find any gray color displays in online, so I purchased this one itself. So first let's test this one before installing them. Okay, it just fits, but only thing is here I got a break because of damaging here this side, so I don't worry about it at all because here it is stiff enough. So let's turn it on now. Okay, let me first check the resolution. It has a 2K resolution as what I get in the original one also, so I don't need to worry about the resolution. You can see it's crispy screen, it's really good. So now again I'll turn this device off. So before going into that, let me unbox a new one, unpack it. This is a it's meant as a tape for sticking the screen and the device. We have to use this glue tape, a small wiper cloth, a 50 meter length glue tape. Some tools are also given. I bought this from a local shop for around 400 rupees. As is a compact scissor here, it's really looking good. Okay, wow, it's cool. And also we got a picker here, it's really have a good tip. So let me peel off, sorry, let me take this screen away from this. So now let's check whether we have any glue up here. No, we don't have any glues, so we have to glue them here. Hello guys, see, I have already installed the glue tape. See how I stick it off. You should also follow the same technique. You don't need to put any glue in these sides. You can see. Now let's take the new display here. It's here. Okay. I have already take the cover from this glued part, so I just want to safely install them. I have removed the white strips, white cover, and I have the glue tape on the sides. And I just made a wrong thing, that is, I have put the glue this side on the edges of the screen. So I shouldn't do that because the bezels will not get inside the glue. So I just made it to stick on the bottom side, you can see in this area. So let's put off the screen. Great, now they went inside. You can see here I got a notch pop-up because I have damaged the device on the bottom side. This looks gorgeous. See the color, gray, rose gold. It's really cool. And let's turn on the device. Ooh, has a gorgeous 2K resolution display, but not as what I get the board. You can see I got the same branding on the screen, so I don't need to worry about the fake or one. So now let's install the screen protector for it, because next time I should not find the same case. So let's do it. And also I don't get this from the local shop because this phone is not in the sale range in India, it's now only in China. So I have imported this device, so I need to import the screen protector also. So we need to peel off this. Before that, you need to use these wipes and clean the screen. I think so, these are useless. Better I go with my normal one. See the how this phone looks. Because I cracked here, see, you can see a bent in this. This side it won't get glued. So I need to use the TPU case to make this fully in grip. So I don't need to worry about it. So let's install the tempered glass for its next safety. I just wipe off all the dust and materials on the screen. Oh my god, slipped off. It's okay. So let's install it. You can see it's perfect now. So now let's test with the TPU case. As I said, after installing the TPU case, the problem gets solved. We won't get any backlight effects here. You can see it's superb smooth, but the only thing is the color saturation was differing from the original display and this repaired display. I don't know why, for I don't know. So that's it guys, thanks for watching, and this is my video, first video for replacing a screen by myself. And thanks for 154 subscribers. I'm really happy to get that much. And finally, thanks for watching guys. Subscribe my channel if you are new, want to watch my video, and click the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching guys.